The source control functionality of dbForge Studio for MySQL allows you to put your database under a version control system. First, select a database with objects and table data you want to version control. Specify a source control repository. We select Git. Click Test Connection to make sure that the configurations were specified correctly. We are selecting the dedicated database development model because all our database developers work with their local databases. Finally, click Link. Since our version control repository is empty, Source Control Manager prompts us to make an initial commit of all database objects. Select all objects, enter a comment, and hit the Commit button. As you can see, the commit has been successful. Now let's refresh Source Control Manager. As you can see, there are no changes detected so far. Suppose we want to version control the table static data, so we link it to Source Control. Next, we need to commit static data to our repository. Now let's modify a function and a table. As you can see, there are three changes detected: a function, a table, and static data. Source Control Manager allows you to view the changes in detail, including a script of the modified objects and data. Suppose a column was accidentally added to a table. We can revert the changes using the undo operation. After the refresh of Source Control Manager in local changes, there is only a function. Let's put this change in the repository. We can enter a comment and click Commit. As you see, our tool has detected the changes that were previously committed to the repository by one of the other developers working on the same database. dbForge Source Control allows viewing changes history for the selected object in both local and remote changes. To update your database with the remote changes, click Get Latest. Download a free 30-day trial of dbForge Studio for MySQL and see how easily and painlessly you can manage database changes with its help.